Today we join together to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. Each of you have played an important part in Melissa and Jake's lives, and it means a lot to them for you to be here today. We also would like to remember the loved ones that cannot be here today. Though they're not here in body, we know they're here in spirit and celebrate with us. Marriage is a sharing of two lives. A good and balanced one is a relationship in which neither person is overpowered nor absorbed by the other. It is a promise between two people who love one another, who trust one another, who respect each other, and who choose to spend the rest of their lives together. The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love has no beginning and no end, no giver and no receiver. For each is the giver and each is the receiver. May these rings always remind you of the vows you have taken here today. And now, it gives me great pleasure to say, by the powers vested in me by the state of New Hampshire, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jake, you may kiss the bride.
Come up with to tell you how much I love you, how much you mean to me, and a secret I have is that I admire you more than anyone. Believe it or not, you're my biggest role model. You're an amazing mom, a very loyal friend, and just an incredible person.
Together, they're the two best people you could ever have. Gave us Jocelyn, one of the most beautiful little girls in the entire world. And they brought us all together today. We love you guys. To the bride and groom.